kind of interesting to figure out which lever does what.